Boil 2 pounds of boneless, skinless chicken thighs with 2 bay leaves and 1/2 onion. When the chicken is cooked, remove it, shred it, and set it aside. Add the chiles to the chicken broth, let it simmer, and then turn it off. Let it cool for like 5-10 minutes. Add the chiles to a blender, then add like 2.5 cups of the broth, along with 5 garlic cloves and 2 spoonfuls of pipian. I use the powdered kind, and I get it from Zacatecas. My family always sends it to us, and I always freeze it so it lasts a lot longer. But it doesn't really last long because we eat it all. Heat up some oil and then pour your chile through a mesh strainer into that hot oil. Season your pipián with nor consomé de pollo. Like always, you know, if you know, you know. Add your chicken back in and simmer for like 10 minutes. Serve your pipián de pollo with arroz blanco. You can honestly use whatever rice you want. I just prefer to use arroz blanco with elote for my pipián rojo de pollo. Pipián rojo from Zacatecas is top notch, top tier. You'll love it. When have I steered you wrong?